crazy traffic this morning because it's an even date, so our car cannot go on the main road as normal. Now we gonna go to mall for another meeting. We got two meetings now. Let's go.
Sorry.
Hey, bro.
Well, hello there, YouTube. It's a nice Thursday morning. Nice, bright, and not so early. We got a long day today as I woke up at 3 a.m. Cannot sleep until 3 a.m. Sorry. Cannot sleep until 3 a.m. last night. So, naturally, I woke up late. I have no idea why I'm having trouble sleeping. I'm gonna change something. I'm having trouble sleeping these days. I'm falling asleep. So, anyway, today's gonna be a long day. We have a back-to-back meeting. Well, we have many back-to-back meetings. As you can see, it's a nice, clear traffic today. Pretty sure it's because of the have an early meeting, then we have a lunch meeting. Yeah. Hi. Just had a very positive meeting. So now we're gonna have lunch with Gary.
Hi.
Okay, we're done with our internal meeting. Now it's 4 o'clock. We gotta go quickly to Pacific Place for another meeting. Back-to-back meeting all the way until 7 o'clock.
lewat.
Ada aja di sini kemarin tempat bapak. Oh. 18 ada orang atau mana pojok?
Pojok deh, aku kayaknya sudah 4 sini. Pojok deh, pojok deh. Yeah.
Okay, we're finally back home. Wanna get some rest. Feel like we've been losing sleep. So, gonna be a restful long weekend. Filled with catching up with some friends. But as for tonight, we're just staying home. So, hope everybody had a great week this week. And have a great, even greater long weekend. Enjoy your long weekend, guys. Bye.